Hello. It's Tuesday, the 28th of June. We've had this month for 4 weeks now. And the moon is ending. A new moon is beginning. New moon is beginning now. Just couple days before the end of the month. Actually, the moons have 29 and a half, give or take a few hours. They speed up and they slow down. The moons, I mean, there is only one moon. The moon speeds up and slows down just like we do. And just like the sun and all our planets going forward around the arm of the Milky Way, all of us spiraling along in this movement of the planets in our star going in a certain direction. And there are other stars near us and they're moving, some of them similar to us. Of course, relative to the distance, the amount of movement is huge. I mean, the distance is far, far grander than we can imagine on the Earth. The Earth is a small speck of dust on one grain of sand at the end of a beach somewhere. Yeah. Bella. Bella. Come here. Come here, Bella. 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 Come. Bella, come on out of there. That's right, come over here. I know, you're camera shy. But you came over and sat by me when I started talking. So I had to call you back to show your ugly face. Doesn't she look like me? Doesn't she look like me with all her hair hanging down now? Of course, I got mine tied back now, but just the same, between a glass of water and you and me, and the bottle of wine over here I haven't opened yet. Yeah, the angle of the camera is just about at its extreme. You came back with your toy. Give me the toy. We play this game. I take the toy from her. You know the game. Let's see, I'll throw it. See if I can get it down the hall. It bounced off the air grid. Anyhow, I have a lot of water to drink because it's getting warm and you gotta stay hydrated. And later on, I'm thinking about opening this today and having some drinks of it. I almost finished the tequila yesterday. Yesterday I almost finished the tequila I bought. Was it a week ago? Monday or Tuesday? Mm-hmm. It was a week or two, yeah. It was a week ago, Monday. Yesterday, a week. And there's all of it gone except for just a few drops that I just didn't want to drink. I was thinking the other day about what I say and what I play. So, do re mi fa so. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Thank you. Is Alan there? Is Alan there? No. Don't call again. Yeah. Now that was a bit odd. Because I forgot in the middle of my digression on the E and A chord changes. I mean, it's the same chord change whether you're going to play the Exodus theme Fiddler on the Roof. At three, I went to Hebrew school. At six, I learned a trade. I hear they've picked a bride for me. I hope she's pretty. Tradition. Chord changes, and I just sort of stumbled on those when I got a little bit older, about the same time I started writing poetry. When I was a teenager, I came to everything kind of late. Even now, when I'm almost dead, I'm still getting to be late. I have reached the age expectancy of a male on North America. And all I can say for myself is I enjoy video. Yeah. I don't enjoy tap water. I buy them. Gallons in the store. There's the etiquette, the tag there of the it's label. And I put a little bit of lime in. You know, if it were much later in the day, or just cooler, I'd probably be drinking that bottle of wine over there right now. Instead of thinking, oh, I'll just wait to open it. It's taken me a year, even just to get used to living here. I was so overwhelmed with memories and all the good and bad things that have happened here. My father's sickness, my mother's disappointment. And then all those years when my mom was married to a guy who liked art. Yeah, he did. He liked his art. And I was fortunate enough to be able to have some of it when he left. I got to keep a few pieces of art that he and my mom had gathered together. We were pretty lucky, the family, dividing up the stuff. We didn't have to fight too much over it. I think there's only one moment when we actually lost our temper. And not all of us, just one of my stepbrothers and me. And of course, his sister, my stepsister, had to say, no, you'd settle down, Daniel. And then my brother's name, you guys just settle down. We'll work it out. And yeah, I was lucky that they agreed to my plan to divide all the art up into three categories. And by art, I mean the carpets that were hanging on the walls and the furniture and I said, look, your daddy owned some things before he married my mom. Can't say before he met her, because they met. My mom and my stepfather met when they were young man and woman. They were in school, still in school, high school, I mean. And younger. My mom knew my stepfather when she was in junior high school. Because even though he's 3 years older, he had a younger brother who was in the same class at Roosevelt Junior High School in Balboa Park, San Diego. They built a school on the public park land there, you know. You know how that goes. So they met there, but my mom didn't know my stepfather there. She knew his brother. And then she also knew their sister, who was only about a year younger. I should look at the genealogy site online to remember the exact dates when they were all born, but I can't remember that. And I almost feel like I'm wasting my time talking, because I find myself stopping and going, well, you played a little bit of music, Daniel, that's what you wanted to do. And you didn't open the wine because you don't think it's a good idea to drink alcohol while it's this warm. And you're drinking your wine, and I have my Pyrex lab beaker here. I like it. It tells me. It measures how much I pour, so I actually write in my diary, I usually do every day, 50 milliliters of tequila. That's a small drink. It's only about, well, this glass doesn't have ounces on it. It doesn't have ounces on it. Close, very close, but still, there's nothing like a hard knock of wood to remind you this is a physical universe, and it has noise and shape and time. You wonder what the physical relationship is between signal and noise. Funny how that drives things straight out of your head. You go, wait a minute, no, that's wrong. My dog does that double take. Hey, and I shocked her last night when I stood up from the chair. I made a noise and she was asleep and woke her up. She thought someone was at the door. She barked and barked and barked and barked and barked because she doesn't like people at the door. It's part of her problem. She's okay with family, the people that know her, but she'll still bark at them until she knows who they are, until she remembers who they are. And I'm having a house guest here in a few weeks. No, in 1 week. He'll be here in a week, in maybe even 5 days only. Yeah, this is the week. No, actually, this is the last week before he gets here. So I have to figure out how to let them sleep in rooms with doors closed between them until she shows signs of submitting to him, which she might, because he's sort of like an alpha person. He's not a beta. He's an alpha. He can handle things just about whatever comes up. Yeah, talented too, musician. Anyhow, he'll be here, and in fact, he called me and left me a message saying, next 2 days he'll be over there, and then he's going up the coast a little ways, not all the way to LA, but just north of San Diego. He'll be there for a few days. Then he's coming here. And that's just about the same time that my brother and sister-in-law are going to be coming, along with a friend of theirs. They want to stay here while they attend the conference at the convention center in San Diego. And that might give me a chance to drive down there, make some videos on the waterfront. Yeah. That'd be a good thing to do. So, that's about enough. This is the third or fourth time I've had to stop and say, what am I thinking about now? Another drink of water. I'm not going to open the wine for a couple hours. It won't be sunset for 4 or 5 hours, but it gets cooler a little bit before then. So now I'm going to touch the magic finger to the camera and say goodbye and God bless.